Hey everyone, Forge Wolf Gaming here, here to play The Outer World. Right now, everything seems to be going well. Decently, anyways. What's there? Let's take a look. Bye bye. So it is better they got their weapons and such since I can tear it down for what I need. Alright. Big ass stuff from that. Reload. The sword actually came in handy. Nice.
Whoa, hey, where'd you come from? Running around in a marauder's attire. You're liable to give some people the wrong idea. It's in poor taste. Dressing up like a marauder's disrespectful to all the workers that got eaten by him. Ain't safe. Pleased to make your acquaintanceship. I'd shake your hand, but I've been hauling corpses. You don't want none of that on you. Name's Silas. Junior in humor for the town of Edgewater. We're all part of the Spacer's Choice family. Definitely not the junior. If you look, you obviously. I'll be around.
Yeah, let's do that for now. Actually, I think it's best if I do remove that for now as well. I don't want to stir up any trouble. That's the one thing I don't want right now. Okay. This definitely does give me Fallout vibes. Break down. Okay, so that's how that works. Miss Holton, I need to explain this. Ah.
The grease monkey, Argo.
I'm sorry, Mr. Thompson, sir.
Okay.
You asked why it's taking so long to fix. The answer's technical.
Don't apologize. Just try using small words for me.
The cans bust open in the oven because she's set to cook Saltuna, which isn't what we've got. Mr. Thompson, I think there's someone here to see you.
Seems we've got a guest. Really now, Parvati, I do wish you'd spoken up. I do apologize. I was given no forewarning of your arrival, or I might have welcomed you at the gates myself. I'm Reed Thompson, outpost administrator. I cannot help but notice you are not in uniform. Of course not. I don't have that kind of luck. Seems I allowed my excitement to run away with my wits. Been a few seasons since we've had a visitor pass through.
Only regulator we've got is hooked up to the town transformer. Mr. Thompson ain't liable to be keen on dismantling it.
I beg your pardon. I am most emphatically not keen on any such thing. I can't let you have our power regulator. But I happen to know of another one, and I happen to know exactly how you may retrieve it without frying yourself in the process. There's a power regulator in the old botanical lab. It's mostly abandoned, so all that power is being squandered. Go down to the geothermal plant. Reroute power from the botanical district over to us. Once their power's shut down, you can have their regulator and be along on your way. The geothermal plant was built by our owners, Spacer's Choice. Lit up the whole Vale once upon a time. Most of the Vale is now abandoned. All that power is going to waste. I was not entirely sure how to tell you this. The botanical labs are not legally inhabited, but there are people who live there. The people living in the botanical labs, they're deserters. Speak to their leader.
My dad told me all about the plant. Taught me all he knew. I could come in useful. I mean, if that's all right with you, Mr. Thompson. Sir.
I hesitate to part ways with Miss Holcomb, but I cannot deny that she is talented. You...
Great!
Well...
Talk? Sorry. Sorry. You just want to get out of here. And you likely don't want to tag along like me. It's just, Mr. Thompson has his own view on matters, on account of it's his job and what all, but that's not the only side of the tale. To Mr. Thompson, a person's a gear. It does its job quiet-like. If it squeaks or stutters, it gets replaced. The deserters are decent folk. I knew some of them before they left. Life's hard here. I think you should talk to the town's vicar about it. Thanks, mister.
Okay. Alright, let's go talk to him.
Yes, what is it? You're an outsider. Fantastic. Vicar Maximilian de Soto at your service. Or Vicar Max, if you're the sort who prefers brevity. And Ms. Holcomb as well. How rare to see you out. And with a complete stranger. Curious.
Just tagging along, Vicar de Soto. Don't mind me.
I so rarely get new people to talk to. Name your poison, anything at all. Spiritual counseling? This season's tossball predictions? The quickest way out of town?
But what? I thought you would talk to him.
You wanted to speak to me, Ms. Holcomb? I can't imagine what would be so grave as to drive her to my mission. What has Mr. Thompson asked you to do? Depriving them of safety from the marauders and wildlife. I can see why that troubles you. Miss Holcomb has a soft heart. Always has, if you believe the talk. Assuming your goal is to save as many as possible, then you should bring everyone together. Send the power to Edgewater and convince the deserters to return to the fold. If it were as easy as a few soothing words, what? I... On the contrary. Glad... It... Thank...
All right. Ugh. All right. Right up there. Ah, so you are actually still alive. Still learning controls, give me a break. Okay. Okay. There we go. Reload. Good. Good. Yeah, that's definitely regen stuff. Okay. Did I get the revolver? No.
stranger. We don't want any trouble. I don't know you. Whatever you're looking for, it ain't here. Move along. Answers, huh? If you're over in the hothouse, tending crop. Enough with the questions. No offense, but I've got a lot on my mind. Explains why you're. It's not like you can't.
All right, that's gonna be it for this one. I hope you all enjoyed. See you all next time. Bye.